Love the look of cables, but have no idea how to knit them? Spoiler alert, the stitches are just crossed, meaning you knit them out of order. It might sound tricky, but I've designed the perfect pair of projects to teach you everything you need to know and have an awesome set to wear when you're finished. Join me, Jenny Fish, in our Cable Cowl and Fingerless Mitts Knit Along. We'll learn to knit both projects, seam them and block them so they're ready to wear. And you'll learn what this is for. Go to onebighappy.com to get a kit with all the yarn you need for both projects, plus a printed pattern. We're using Madeline Tosh Vintage, a hand-dyed worsted weight yarn that makes these cables glisten. The only tricky part is deciding on a color. Be sure to hit the subscribe button below and click the bell to be notified every time we have a new video. Happy knitting!